down South County's El Camino Real. Lived a farming boy and oh, could he smell. He'd cultivate garlic from morn until night. Then he'd take a shower with all of his might. The girls downtown at old Green Hut would join him for a dance and always stop. But hey, Val, Val, what's that smell? 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 Instead of packing garlic in a gunny's sack, he'd wrap it in a braid around his dark tan back. He'd sign her up at night to a seat at the bar. He'd make them laugh and cry from the seats afar. And then late at night when it was time to eat, he'd cook them all a meal that truly couldn't be beat. Hey, Val, Val, what's that smell? 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 Hey, Val. Kitchen grill, start cutting veggies, tomatoes he'd peel. The size of his portions were all you could eat. The main course tonight was garlic so sweet. A long block away at the Gilroy Inn, they could tell Val was at it again. Hey, Val, Val, what's that smell? 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 Hey, Val, Val. What's that smell? Then one hot night from the Gilroy Inn, a stranger happens by and he knew right then. He told young Val,
yes, your cooking's real.
He could be the leader of a gourmet meal. People would come from miles around to eat your garlic down. Hey, Val, Val, what's that smell? Hey, Val, Val, what's that smell? Hey, Val, Val, what's that smell? Hey, smell, hey, Val, Val, what's that smell? Now I was sitting here many years from then, driving very far to see him do it again. With only 3 days a year to show you all, Val will need a skillet as wide as he's tall. And surely you'll remember this side with a mark as we smell of Christmas Hill Park. Hey, Val, Val, what's that smell? 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 Hey, Val, Val.